discussed and approved at-risk allowable growth at your work level.
Wellington Robert has had dropout prevention allowable growth for the and I just renew that annually, and there doesn't have to be any board action, but every year what we do is just approve that annual recommendation for the same amount of money. So this year the proposal was, the budget was $169,042, with $126,990 of the budget being modified allowable growth. So that's information for you, but I'd like board approval of that, please.
I'll make that motion.
I'll second it.
Second to approve that action. Any further discussion? Those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?